The heaviest limousine is Midnight Rider, weighing 22,933 kilograms, 50,560 pounds. It is 21.3 meters, 70 feet long, and 4.1 m, 13 feet 8 in, high. It was designed by Michael Machado and Pamela Bartholomew, both USA, in California, USA, and begun operating on September 3, 2004. Midnight Rider features three lounges and a separate bar and can accommodate up to 40 passengers, served by a crew of four. Its interior decor is based on the railroad Pullman cars, which were popular from the mid-1800s. Its horn plays the theme of the Midnight Rider by the Allman Brothers.